boys. An enormous boy with no brain, and a genius with Marquio syndrome. Both differ in almost every way. To get a star, a powerful friendship. They are the perfect pair, brains and brawn. What happens at the fair? Is the fair a safe place? What about their own home? How will Max and Kevin handle being kidnapped? Do all the things come to an end? What will we learn about friendship? I won't spoil the story. You have to read Freaked and Mighty by Robin Filbert to find out. Bye!